Good day everyone, you are welcome to Geojay GIS solution tutorial channel. I am Emanjay Adaviruku. Today I want to show you how to extract feature vertices in QGIS. When we talk of feature vertex or vertices, so if you go online, like for example if you go to Esri, so they define that in geometry a vertex or vertices in plural is a special kind of point which describe the corners or intersection of geometric shape. If we further go ahead, there's another definition by S3 support that vertex is one of a set of other XY coordinate pairs that define shape of a line or polygon feature. So in summary, a vertex or vertices are points connected together to form line or polygon. So you can read more about vertex, but today I just want to show you how to do that in QGIS. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. So let's go to our QGIS interface. Now I have these two data. I have polygon and line. So let's deal with polygon first. So I have this Adave local government area. So and this polygon were connected or were formed by connecting series of points. So now if I want to extract this series of points, how do I do that, which I call extracting feature vertices? So how do we do that? To do that, so let's do for the polygon first, go to vector and you come to geometry 2, you see extract vertices, click on it. Now the first one we want to do for input layer, I want to do for this first one, Adavi, local government area. So you can just create a temporary layer for it, or you save it in your folder. So whichever one we prefer. Then you check this to load it after running. Then you click on run. So when you click on run, immediately it will run. Then you can now close this. So the vertices has been created. This is it here. And you can see the vertices. You can see the vertices around it. So what this means is that this series of points, they were the one connected together, joined together to form this polygon. So this is how to find the vertices of a polygon. Now let me remove it, remove the vertices we just created. So let's now say we want to check for a point, I mean a line. In this case now I have Ajakuta Road. So this Ajakuta Road is a line, a linear feature. We want to find the features, I mean the vertices of this linear feature. So how to do that is the same process. So you go to vector, you go to geometry shape tools, and you click on extract features vertices. Then in this case you are loading in the layer you are talking about. This is Ajakuta Road. So you click on run, see, and close. You can see now it has been created. This is the vertices. It has been created along the line. So again, what it means is that this series of points, they were the one connected, joined together to form this Ajakuta Road. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. This is how to extract feature vertices in QGIS. Thank you for watching this video.